here. Andaruku namaskaram andi. I only know a little bit of Telugu, so I'll try to manage to speak in Telugu. Ante maatladtanu koncham kashtam avutundi. So for the first time when I came to Hyderabad, I didn't even know a single word kada sir Telugu lo. So ipudu look at me, I'm fucking talking almost 80% of it. So yeah, I'm proud of it. So coming to the point, degree college. Degree college is just a movie for you all. But then for me, it is an emotion. I don't even know how to put it through words, what I feel for degree college and the people that have come across. I'm actually nervous now to speak. So yeah, I don't know, I'm just excited about degree college. So for the first time when director narrated me the story, I thought it was gonna be a little hard for me to do this character. But then, yeah, he believed in me that I can do this character. I also thought that, you know, this character is very powerful. This is having a lot of things in it. This is not only about making out, that love drama, you know. It is having a lot of things in it, like everybody said. I think if I'm going to speak about it, you guys are going to get up and get out of this place now. But then I'll just try to, you know, end this soon. So coming to my co-actor and all the producers and the director, the direction department, I would like to thank everyone for guiding me throughout the movie. Varun and Varun friends were very close to me. Probably that is the reason I have learned Telugu so far. I don't know, I'm just excited about Degree College. So guys, please watch Degree College in the theaters on the 7th. You guys are gonna like it. Stop assuming things for yourself and just don't assume things. Get into the theaters and watch the movie because you guys are gonna love it. And thank you guys.